It's like Napa Valley or Napa downtown. Should have parked there. Chami Solvang Dono. little windmill, popcorn store and gift shop. Open in the windmill. Solvang Brewing Company. Well, when in town, time for a drink.
I give out all the beers with the cabinet.
Yes.
I give out all the beers with the food order, but the pretzels only take a handful of minutes.
Okay.
Thank you.
So got our brewski. Now, where do we drink this? Is the question. There's no wine tasting because of the lockdown, but they're open for retail, so you can buy individual bottles. There's a bakery coffee shop. I'll stop by here too. And then,
anything
else? I have a sports bar. I think this looks like the end of this road. So next stop, we turn back and walk it up the other direction. Looks like the crowd is dying down. Less traffic, less people on sidewalks. A lot of businesses. They close around 4:30, 5 o'clock. Gotta wait.
Wait.
Wine tasting, of course, lots of lodging. Vacancy. That's where we got crackle with a beer at the park. Nope, under construction. Nothing new or nothing exciting. Okay, we can have Subway. Subway's open. Sure, why not? Look, the only place you can eat outdoors. Yeah, you buy food and you bring it there. The only place. There's Domino's pizza. There's the mole hole. Looks like it's another wine cellar gift store type thing. Antiques. Going to the shoe store.
Okay.
Nice shoes. It's a restaurant, home of Arnie's famous aebleskivers. We have to get an aebleskiver.
Aebleskiver?
I don't know what it is. It's famous. Gotta get it. Ice cream. World's famous Danish chocolate and ice cream. Kariloa bamboo. Another Maltese. Maltese, look at you guys. Oh, look at you. That's him. There's another. Pero mo tripod. Pero am tripod. Fudge. Panay bakery, no? Hey, doggy bowl. Water. Roxy, you want some water? It's got Edelweiss.
Just walk around it.